A warm finish to the work week here in New Hampshire. We'll see some sunshine today, but it'll be hazy sun at that, as there will be more smoke overhead from wildfires that are burning up in Canada. Now, thankfully, this smoke is expected to be several thousand feet up in the sky, so really the only impact today is just the hazy look to the sky. The air quality impact relatively low, maybe a slight effect for those of you who may be exceptionally sensitive to some of this wildfire smoke. Temperatures today well into the 70s, even near 80 in parts of southern New Hampshire. Later this afternoon, there was the chance for a few spot showers and thunderstorms. Here's the timeline on Futurecast. You see the temperature set up in the next couple hours. If we see plenty of sun, especially south, we could get near 80. We're probably more like the lower to middle 70s. Lakes region, upper valley, and points north into the north country. That's where we'll see a few thunderstorms as quickly as maybe 1 or 2 o'clock this afternoon. Elsewhere, we'll probably have to wait until closer to sunset, especially in southern New Hampshire. I think the rain really does hold off until later tonight, say between about 8 and 11 p.m. There's an area of low pressure that sits over the eastern Great Lakes. It's bringing some thunderstorms to parts of southwestern PA this morning, and that is going to be the focus of our weekend weather, as that area of low pressure dives off to our south. It basically becomes a glorified nor'easter, and we're looking at a stretch of cool and damp weather in time for the weekend, off and on steady rain for much of us tomorrow. Sunday looks a little better in time for Father's Day, as the area of low pressure slowly pulls away, but still it will be mostly cloudy, showery, and temperatures that will be nowhere close to the average for mid-June. Best chance of rain on Father's Day is during the morning hours, but still a few scattered showers not out of the question through the afternoon. High temperatures only in the upper 60s. So tough timing here with the weekend, and it looks like the weather is going downhill. Now, we will see a few more scattered showers both Monday and Tuesday. First day of summer on the way for Wednesday, and I think we start to dry out just in time for the new season. And there are some signs pointing to more summer-like warmth by late next week.